QCAutoplex.com. Hello again, everyone. We are out here today checking out this 2020 Kia Sportage. This is an LX trim that is all-wheel drive. There's only 12,000 miles on this one. Beautiful black exterior, and you get a gray cloth interior. Automatic transmission. This one has the 2.4 liter four-cylinder. You get Bluetooth connectivity, and that includes Apple CarPlay as well as the Android Auto backup camera. You get cruise control, blind spot monitoring, lane departure warning. Those seats are also heated. What a wonderful little SUV right here. Let's take a closer look. All right, guys, let's take a look at the interior of this Kia. Power windows, mirrors, and locks. Looks like you got blind spot monitoring as well as the lane departure warning. Let me turn this fan blower down a little bit so you can hear me. AC is blasting nice and cold, but it won't be good for being able to hear me. Nice heads-up display, tells you all kinds of information. Again, only 12,000 miles here on this one. Lots of great steering wheel controls for your phone calls as well as the cruise. Beautiful display system. Does everything you need it to there. Here are your heated seat buttons. You got charging ports down below there. You got driving modes, hill descent mode, and all-wheel drive locking system. Here are the seats. They are in wonderful shape. The gray cloth. It's really unique to kind of see the cloth seats with heat in them. This one's also full power. Here in the back, there is a ton of space, and it's nice and easy to get inside of here. Black carpets are in excellent shape. Middle row here is looking good. Guess it's the back seat. I just did that big Tahoe next to us, so I'm kind of used to saying middle row. This one's got the cargo net. This is actually kind of a surprising size cargo space here from this one. Looks like we got a factory subwoofer here in the back. Those seats also fold down if you need a little bit more additional cargo space. Nice set of Kumho tires and some ultra sharp rims here. What we got here? What are those, 1917s? 17 inch wheels. Quick peek here on the passenger side of things. Everything's looking wonderful. I was gonna say, I can see the little stamp there on the side view mirror. You got that blind spot alert. I see that on a lot of vehicles when I'm on the highway, and I wish I had that because that's a nice little feature there. Ultra sharp, ultra clean. Under the hood, this little 2.4 liter that's ultra fuel efficient. This is purring like a kitten. Man, super duper sharp, ultra clean. Let's take this one for a little test drive. Hello again, everyone. We're out here today in this 2020 Kia Sportage. This is an LX trim that is all-wheel drive with only 12,000 miles on it. Beautiful black exterior, and you get a gray leather, gray cloth interior. There's a lot of black kind of leather looking trim here around us, but predominantly the seats and the door panels, those are all gray. With the seats being cloth though, these are also heated. Got a beautiful display screen. I was gonna say, I don't know if I can get something good looking to pop up here on the screen while I'm driving. A lot of times you gotta be stopped to kind of get things to pop up. A lot of times it's also going to want to hook up to your phone. And with that, this one has Bluetooth. It also has the Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. So if you have either one of those phone manufacturers, which I'm sure 98% of you do, it will automatically connect to your phone every time you get in the vehicle. All of your phone features will automatically be accessible right here on the car's stereo system. You got the backup camera as well as cruise control here on the steering wheel. You also have all your call connectivity functions here on the steering wheel. You got the blind spot monitoring that I just mentioned on the walk around. You also have the lane departure, looks like this one kind of has the auto steer. So when you're on the highway, this one will kind of read the lines that are there. I'm sure most of you are familiar with that feature these days. We're typically only carrying Jeep Wranglers and Honda cars, but now that we're getting a few more in here, I don't remember all the verbiage that each one of these manufacturers has different for all their safety features. So pardon my French there on whatever Kia system is for the auto steer system that's on the highway. It's not an auto drive system like a Tesla or anything like that, but it kind of keeps you in between the lines when you're on the highway. Ice cold AC working excellent here for us today. It's a little bit muggy here in early September. All-wheel drive system and a nice set of Kumho tires on here will keep you grounded with the winter approaching. Tons of space there in the back and just a super duper clean interior. At QCAutoplex.com, you guys can check out the full details of this one along with 30 plus photos inside, outside, underneath, in between, as well as this test drive video. On there, you can also check out your current vehicle's trade-in value if you've got one. If not, we also have financing options on there that you can apply for. We ship nationwide, so even if you're shopping with us from somewhere around the country, you're not local to the Quad Cities, we can still get you taken care of. That's why we do these ultra thorough listings, so you can still be comfortable and confident in your vehicle choice. The number to reach us at is 309-945-6227. And that is a cell phone that Scott has with him all the time, so you can give him a call or shoot him a text message. Welcome back to the dealership, you guys. We hope to hear from you real soon about this Sportage.